guys, we got an arm circuit for you. We're working with light weights. We have 3-pound weights. You guys could grab anything lighter, 1 or 2. We're just gonna keep it moving the whole 15 minutes. So here we go. We're starting with that right arm. You're going up, you wanna pull it. Up, pull it. Up, pull it. All right, even though we're working our arms, you're working your abs, guys. So you're lifting that belly in and up the whole time. You don't wanna let it go. Just lift it up, pull it in. A couple more, and we're gonna move right into that left arm. Reach up, drag it in. Up, and drag it in. We're going 3, 2, 1 more. Here we go, we're going to that left arm. Up, in, up, in. And you're still keeping that right arm active. Little waist action. Couple more. We're gonna lift both arms up. Got it. 3, 2, 1. Good. Pull it in. Now you're gonna lift both arms up. Okay, shoulders down the back. Lift your belly up. You're gonna turn your palms forward. You're gonna go down and then lift up to that V. So go down. Now try to keep your ribs down and in so you don't wanna pop open that chest. So you go up, you pull down. You go up, you pull down. You go up, you pull down. Good. Up and down. Couple more. Lift, pull. Lift, pull. Nice. Last one. Lift and then hold it down right here. Hold it down. You're just gonna pull back, push forward. Pull back, push forward. Pull and push. Pull, push. Good, guys. Now pull the elbows back, reach it forward. All right, now you're gonna hold it on that back, hold it on that back. Little pulses back, 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 back. Good, hold on that back. You're just gonna tap down, lift up, tap down, lift up, tap down, lift up. Good, guys, tap and lift, tap, lift. Check in with those abs, don't let them go. Tap, lift up, tap and lift. Good, 3 more. 2, last one up. Now hold this one down, hold it down. You're just gonna open, you're gonna close. You're gonna open, close. Good, guys, out and in, out and in. Good, make sure you don't have a death grip on those weights. Sometimes I do that. Open and close. Good, guys. All right, now hold it on the open. You're gonna go all the way up. Now pull it in behind you. So reach up and then pull it in. Reach up and pull it in. Up and pull it in. Good. Up and pull it in. Reach up. Pull it. Reach up. Pull in. So you're working with the lighter weight. So you're hitting your smaller muscles here. Up and in. Now hold this one on the up again. You're gonna go back down. All right, guys. You're gonna pull in and cross. And then alternate which way you cross. So cross, pull in, cross, pull in. You got it. Cross, pull in, cross.
They don't feel so light now.
No, they don't. You will feel it. All right, now hold it back. So you're gonna go back here. Good, open up. You're gonna hit it to the side. So reach to that back corner, okay? So reach, pull back. More abs. So reach, pull back. Reach, pull back, reach. Keep going. You're gonna go for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 more. Pull it in. Now rotate to the other side. Good. Left arm. Go back. Pull it in. Back. Pull it in. Back. Pull it in. Good, guys. Back. Pull it in. Back. Pull it in. You got it. Reach. All right. 5 more. 4, 3, 2, 1. Pull it all the way in. Good, guys. All right. You're going to punch that arm up. 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 Up, you got it. All right, you're gonna go punch up, punch out, punch up, punch out, punch up, punch out, punch up, punch up. Good. Up, out, up, out. Good, guys. Couple more. You go right into that other arm. Up, reach. 3, 2. It's your last one. Punch out. Hold. Here we go. Up. So we're gonna start just by lifting up, up, up. Good. Just keep reaching. All right, guys, ready to send it out. You're gonna go up and out, up, reach out, good. Up, reach out, up and out. Good, guys, almost there.
Good,
and get a little biceps in next. Out, up. All right, we're gonna go 3, 2, 1 more. All right, here we go. Just curl it up, up, up. Good, find that squeeze, lengthen, squeeze, lengthen the biceps, squeeze and lengthen. So you're working both ways.
I was just thinking, if you were noticing our shirts, we have them at HIP Studio online. You can buy these. Aren't these the coolest shirts?
Yeah.
I was just admiring shirts.
All right, guys, so your arms are out to the side. Now pull it in and then out to the side.
If you're gonna work your arms this hard, do you want to show them? You want shirts to show them, right?
Absolutely. You're going in, you're going out. In, and then out. In, and then out. Now just hold it on the in. Keep going on that in. In, in. And gradually lift those arms up so your elbows are about shoulder height. Just curl in, reach it out. Curl in, reach it out. Curl in, reach it out. All right, now hold it on the out. You're gonna open and then close. Good, open, yeah, you can rotate. So palms out, palms in, palms out, palms in. Here's a good time to check with those abs. Make sure those ribs are down, belly stays lifted. Out, pull in, out, pull in. A lot of back, a lot of shoulders, out, and in. Good. All right, now hold it here. Palms down here. Now we go up. Palms down, yeah. It's okay, you need to shake it out a little bit.
Shake it out.
Down and up. Down and up. Down, up. Good, guys, down and up. So now you're gonna hold. You're gonna bend in, press out. Bend in, press out. So now you're getting the back of the arms by that push. Bend in, push out. Bend in. Push out, you got it. Bend in, push out, bend in, push out. Now hold it on in, you're gonna go up to the corner, yep, and then in. Up to that corner and in. Up and in, up, in. Good, guys. Now about 5, 3, 2, and 1. Bring it in, now go to the other side. Lift, bring it in, lift, bring it in, lift. Bring it in. Guys, lift, bring it in. One more. Squeezing through the back of that arm. We go for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now hold, bring it all the way in. All right, arms reach out a little. You're gonna go up and down, up and down. Keep it on that right side, up and down, up, pull down, up. Pull down, you got it, up, pull down. Last one, now you're gonna go to the left side, up, pull down, up, pull down, up and down, up and down. You got it, guys, up and down, up, pull down. All right, next one, both arms lift up, push down, lift up, push down.
Hopefully you don't have to carry anything heavy.
Yeah.
After this.
After 15 minutes of this, you are gonna feel it.
My kids are, they're walking. Pick me up, Mom.
Nope, not today. All right, now hold it back. You're gonna hinge forward. You're just gonna press back, bring it forward. Press back, bring it forward. Press back, bring it forward. You gotta press back, bring it forward. Squeezing through those triceps again. Keeping your chest open, abs lifted. Keep a slight bend in your knees. All right, now hold those arms back. Hold it back. Just squeeze in, 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 in. A couple more, we'll bring it all the way up. In, 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 in. Now hold it all the way up. Hold it here. Just reach those arms out. Good. Hold. Lift your belly in and up. Keep your chest open. Hold, guys. You got 10 seconds and we're going back into those biceps. Breathe. Just got a couple more minutes left.
Okay. These are cheeky pants. We saw these too, just in case you were.
Four, three, two, two, one. Now bring it down. Here we go. You're going forward this time. Curl in, send it out. Curl in, send it out. In, and up, in, and out. Now here's where you go. Out to the side, bring it in. Out to the side, and bring it in. Out to the side, and bring it in. Out to the side, bring it in. Nice, guys. Out to the side, bring it in. Now you're gonna hold it out to the side. You're just gonna out, in, out, in. You got it. Out, in.
We are almost there.
Oh, you're almost there. Just a couple more places to hit. Got about 3 more minutes, that's all. Up and in. 10 more reps here. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good, guys. I want you to push those arms forward. You got it. You're gonna push it forward. So you're gonna go a little cross, cross, cross. Good. So it's a little pull of the elbows, so you push forward. Little pull of the elbows, push forward. Little pull, push forward. Little pull, push forward. Now hold, hold, hold. Little up, pull in. Ooh. Little up, pull in. Little up, pull in. Good, guys. Little up, pull in. Up. 3, 2, 1. Now hold, pull back, cross the other way. You ready? Up and in. I know. Up and in. Up and in. They're feeling heavy. Woo! Up and in. You're going 3, 2, 1. Now hold it here. Bring those arms back down. All right, more bicep curls. You're going in and up. Just a little release here. In and up. In, up, in, up, in, up. Okay, go out to the side. Out. Pull in. Out. Pull in. Out. Pull in. All right, now hold it here. You're gonna bring those arms forward. You're gonna open up, wrap forward. 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 Hold that wrap. You're gonna bring it down, lift it up. Bring it down, lift it up. Bring it down, lift up. Down, lift up. Down, up. Up, you got it, guys. Down, up. A couple more here. Down, up, down, up. Good, guys. Now hold on the up. Reach those arms all the way up. You're gonna bring it out to the side. Just hold it here, guys. You got 10 seconds, and we're dropping those weights. You got it. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. And 1, pull it all the way down. You guys are done. That was about 15 minutes. Lightweight work. Feel it.
Feel it.
See you guys next time.
Toned arms. Yep. Buy those shirts that show those toned arms.